charges, that is, two positive or two negative ones repel each other, and unlike charges, that is, positive and a negative one attract each other. So, like charges repel each other and opposite charges attract each other. But what exactly is charged? Or in other words, who actually carries these charges? Well, these charges are carried by tiny particles. With incredibly small mass, they are called subatomic particles. Positive charges are carried by particles are called protons, while negative charges, that is yellow in color, are carried by particles are called electrons. There are billions and trillions of protons and electrons are present in any object around us. Now, any appliances in our house, for example, a light bulb works because the negatively charged electrons all moving in the wire in one direction. These wires are made up of metal, usually copper or aluminium. Hence, we simply say that the flow of electric charges, that is electrons, through conductors, that is wire, in one direction is called electric current or electricity. How does the electrical energy work? If the charges move in one direction in the wires because of the energy supplied to them by the transformers. So, the transformers supplies energy, the charges move in a wire which in turn makes our appliances work. The remote control toy also works the same way, but here the energy is supplied by the two electric batteries.